She said, all of my bitches got friends. Yeah. All of my bitches got friends. Yeah. And they bad, so we're good. It's enough for the click. Word. All of my bitches got friends. You don't need to pick. No, all of my bitches
look,
got
I ain't
friends.
Really gotta rap about it, I just talk about it cause I live in now. So let me tell you about this PYT that I seen last week, I had to take a bow. 5'2 with a brown fur and a hair tie with them light eyes. And she would make me throw it all away for a fun time and a right price. Mad as fuck, ass fatter than a hammer truck. Ass could probably keep my hammer tucked. The type to slide them down and then the panty stuck. I run amok, wanna kick it with ya. Get a house and a picket with ya. Pop up on ya at your workplace, not your birthday, just to let them niggas know I'm building with ya. Your best friend always coming through with that Macaulay Culkin when you're home alone. And I ain't even trying to dog you out, but can you feed a nigga just a little bone? One of you, one of me, you and me, we make three or maybe four, and just two more just to even scores. Step two, I had to play chess, had to hit her with the full press. Then I told her I'd do anything just to chat with her for a quick sec. Let it sit, let it process, then she went and said, so yes. Whispered in her ear, told her, baby, I want less drama and more sex.
All of my bitches got friends. All of my bitches got friends. And they bad, so we're good. It's enough for the click. Word. All of my bitches got friends. You don't need to pick.